MS, I think that's been a strength of ours here the last few years, is that we've had a lot of centermen playing wings. When something like this happens, it allows you to let a player go back to probably their natural position. So, you know, I don't think it matters to Yarny where he plays. He plays wing, he plays center, off wing, it doesn't matter. So, he'll go back in the middle tonight.